The one thing people tend to realize at moments like this is that they wasted a lot of time when life was normal. Okay, it's not just what they, it's not just what they did with their time. It's not just that they spent too much time working or compulsively checking email. It's that they cared about the wrong things. They regret what they cared about. Their attention was bound up in petty concerns. Okay, year after year, when life was normal. And this is a paradox, of course, because we all know this epiphany is coming. Don't you know this is coming? Don't you know that there's going to come a day when you'll be sick or someone close to you will die, and you'll look back on the kinds of things that captured your attention? Because even if you live to be 100, there's just not that many days in life. It is always now. And I think this is a liberating truth about the nature of the human mind. In fact, I think there's probably nothing more important to understand about your mind than that, if you want to be happy in this world. Okay, well, what we truly have is this moment and this. Anticipating what's coming next. We are always solving a problem. And it's possible to simply drop your problem, if only for a moment, and enjoy whatever is true of your life in the present.